He put the ore in a vault and saw it lowered into the hold of a ship. And on April 10th, 1912, the ship sailed.
Southampton to New York?
Right. Brewster started home on the Titanic.